Now, if we want to talk a little bit more about this alpha particle, we're going to say in terms of size of radioactive particles, we're going to say that the alpha particle is the largest. So it's bigger than your beta particle, it's bigger than your gamma particle. So your alpha particle is the largest of them. Now, it is the most damaging to biological cells because it has the highest ionizing power, which means that somehow if you got it into your body, that it would just shred your insides. It would irradiate all of your biological cells in your body. A person who is exposed to an alpha particle internally has very low chance of survival. The good thing is, because it has the highest ionizing power and because it's so large, it's extremely difficult for it to penetrate us, penetrate our skins and get into our cells. So we're gonna say it has the lowest penetrating power. We're gonna say that our clothes, even the air around us, provides protection against alpha particles getting into our bodies. Now, how could you get an alpha particle inside of you? Maybe you work in a nuclear facility where you have contaminated water or contaminated food, or there was some chemical leak and it got exposed in our environment in some way, and then you ingested it. But it's extremely hard for things like this to occur. So alpha particles are extremely damaging to our insides, but the good thing is they're extremely hard to get into our bodies.